the scene mistook him for a suspect. Kevin Penn called police to his store to tell them that he was holding a thief at gunpoint. When they arrived, they attacked him instead. Kayla Brantley joins us now from her home with more. Kayla.
Jesse, the video shows police walking into the store, passing by the suspect that the store owner had laying on the ground, and proceeding to punch store owner Kevin Penn. Police allegedly told him to drop his unloaded weapon before attacking him. Penn was handcuffed and arrested on a charge of obstructing a robbery investigation. Penn suffered a broken jaw, knocked out teeth, and even had to have his mouth wired shut. He's made a complaint to the department regarding the incident.
Kayla Brantley in New Jersey, thank you for updating us. Keep us posted. Moving on, the long run.